cheaply here. Anton for Chipperfield. Towards Cahill, was he being held? Drilled across the goal. Oh, wonderful strike! Marco Bresciano! 2-0 Australia, and the goal drought is over. Who ignited Australia's World Cup dream in Sydney with that goal against Uruguay last November and scored an even better one just down the road at Aussie Stadium. The traditional Spartacus celebration, and the Australian fans are on their feet once more. Cahill might have been fouled, Stojovski's ball in, it was a tough angle for Bresciano, and how well did he move his body to meet that on the full. That's a peach of a strike.